Feeling weaker, tired, or noticing that your strength just isn't what it used to be? It might be muscle loss, and no, it's not just about aging or skipping workouts. But here's the good news. You can fight back, and it starts with what's on your plate. In this video, we'll reveal the top 15 muscle-building foods that help prevent muscle loss, boost strength, and keep your body performing at its best, no matter your age. Before we continue with the video, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like and comment for more videos on health and wellness. Section 1. Why muscle loss happens. Muscle loss, or sarcopenia, can sneak up on you, especially if you're not eating right. Even if you're active, not getting enough high-quality protein, vitamins, and minerals can cause your muscles to weaken over time. Whether it's poor diet, lack of strength training, or just getting older, once muscle breakdown starts, it's harder to reverse. But the right nutrition can slow or even stop that process. Let's start with some animal-based superfoods that fuel muscle repair and growth. Number 1. Eggs. Eggs are a powerhouse of complete protein and leucine, an essential amino acid that stimulates muscle protein synthesis. This combination supports muscle repair, growth, and strength, making eggs a top choice for building and maintaining lean muscle mass. Number 2. Chicken and turkey. Chicken and turkey provide lean, high-quality protein packed with all essential amino acids. They support muscle repair, growth, and recovery without excess fat. Ideal for fitness and health, these meats fuel strength and help maintain a lean physique. Number 3. Salmon and fatty fish. Salmon and fatty fish are loaded with protein and omega-3 fatty acids, which help reduce inflammation, support muscle repair, and prevent muscle breakdown. They're excellent for recovery and overall health, making them ideal for active and aging individuals alike. Number 4. Greek yogurt. Greek yogurt is rich in both fast-digesting whey and slow-digesting casein protein, offering immediate and long-lasting muscle support. It's ideal for post-workout recovery or a nighttime snack to aid muscle repair and growth while you sleep. Don't eat meat? No worries. These plant-based protein sources are just as powerful. Number 5. Lentils and beans. Lentils and beans are plant-based powerhouses, loaded with protein, fiber, and iron. They support muscle repair, enhance oxygen delivery through iron, and provide slow-burning energy, making them perfect for sustained strength and recovery, especially in vegetarian or vegan diets. Number 6. Tofu and tempeh. Tofu and tempeh are complete plant-based proteins derived from soy, offering all essential amino acids for muscle growth. Tempeh's fermentation boosts digestion and nutrient absorption, making both ideal meat-free options for building and maintaining lean muscle mass. Hey, quick reminder. If you're finding this video helpful, make sure to stick around till the end, there's a lot more valuable info coming up. And while you're here, don't forget to check out the other videos on my channel. Number 7. Quinoa. Quinoa is a unique grain that provides all 9 essential amino acids, making it a complete protein. It's also rich in magnesium and iron, key minerals that support muscle recovery, energy production, and reduce post-workout fatigue. Ideal for plant-based diets. Number 8. Nuts and seeds, almonds, chia, flax seeds. Nuts and seeds like almonds, chia, and flax seeds are packed with plant-based omega-3s, protein, and magnesium. These nutrients work together to reduce inflammation, promote muscle recovery, and support overall muscle function and energy, making them essential for muscle health. Muscles need more than just protein. Let's talk about the essential nutrients that help prevent muscle wasting. Number 9. Calcium. Calcium is essential for muscle contractions and bone health. It helps muscles function properly by facilitating contraction and relaxation. You can find calcium in dairy products, leafy greens like kale and spinach, and fortified plant-based alternatives. Number 10. Vitamin D. Vitamin D enhances calcium absorption, promoting stronger bones and muscles. It supports overall muscle function and strength. You can get vitamin D from fatty fish like salmon, fortified foods, mushrooms, and by exposing your skin to sunlight. Number 11. Magnesium. Magnesium aids muscle recovery, reduces cramps, and keeps energy levels steady. It supports muscle relaxation and helps prevent spasms. Almonds, quinoa, and leafy greens like spinach are excellent sources of magnesium for optimal muscle function. Number 12. Omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 fatty acids help reduce muscle inflammation and prevent breakdown. They support muscle recovery and joint health. Fatty fish like salmon, flax seeds, and walnuts are rich in omega-3s, promoting overall muscle and tissue health. Number 13. Collagen. Collagen is essential for maintaining the strength and integrity of connective tissues, muscles, and joints. It supports muscle structure and helps with recovery. Bone broth, chicken, and lean meats are excellent sources of collagen for muscle health. Think carbs are bad? Think again. Muscles need glycogen, aka energy, to grow and repair. Number 14. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are packed with complex carbohydrates, fiber, and potassium, providing sustained energy for muscles. They support muscle function, recovery, and help maintain stable blood sugar levels, making them an excellent choice for long-lasting fuel during workouts. Number 15. Whole grains, oats, brown rice. Whole grains like oats and brown rice provide slow-digesting carbohydrates, helping fuel workouts and prevent fatigue. Rich in fiber and essential nutrients, they support muscle recovery, maintain energy levels, and contribute to overall muscle health. Want to stop muscle loss and stay strong for life? Start with these foods. Mix in regular strength training, and you'll feel the difference. This powerful combo boosts strength, improves mobility, and supports healthy aging. Which of these foods do you already eat? Let us know in the comments. Thank you for joining us today. If you found this video informative, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others who might benefit. If you have any questions or would like more information, please feel free to leave a comment or reach out to us.